I think it was great. Great representation of our culture here. It's a great representation of the youth. A good representation of those American young players that are scaling, and then they're going and moving on and showing the world what they can do. So we are really proud of him. Daryl has to embrace all those things and need to manage it well, because all what he has happened for him in the last 6 months he helps for growing. His commitment, his willingness to do things, all those are going to help him just to continue with his career and what he can give us here. We will, but always waiting for the next day, and since it's a very short record, and I want to be precise and wait during the day, and also if there is more hours that we can gain until we are very precise, it's better. So for this time, it's a little harder to be precise. Mentally, be strong. Mentally, be ready. Everybody start just elevating their performance. It's a long league, many games, and now the depth of the team is important. So fortunately, we have players that are returning and from injuries, but also returning from national team camps. And since ahead, it looks like it's going to be busy for them as well in the national team, but we'll see, trying to get the most minutes we can.